How about that cigar? And thanks so much for watching our live coverage of the 2021 PCA Trade Show.
How about that cigar? Technically day number two at the PCA Trade Show 2021, and we're excited to kick off the show with Leo Abzeradel from Nova Cigar.
Hey, how are you? How are you, everyone? Good morning.
So, leading up to the trade show, there was a few brands that have been kind of buzz brands, new brands coming out that, you know, people wanted to know more about, learn more about. Tell us a little bit about Nova Cigar and how long you've been doing it and what you plan to accomplish.
Okay, Nova Cigar, like everybody knows, we started our first show in 2019 with a limited edition line from Dominican Republic. Then we just keep put more lines in our portfolio. We come with 17 lines almost from Dominican Republic. And this year, for the first time, we bring something from Nicaragua, and we are so excited to everybody try. It's a little bit more spicy pepper. But the good part about Nova, we wanted people give a chance to try Nova, because behind Nova is a lot of passion, it's a lot of hard work. And you know what? We believe in the dream. We believe we have 100% a great product, good tobacco, good cigar. We have a great team behind us. And now, it's not a new release, but that is a great cigar, 484 from Dominican Republic. Beautiful Habano 2000, Olor Dominicano and Dominican filler. I don't know. You can ask me any question. I'm ready.
Well, and we're excited to, you know, hear about new brands. There was some buzz about, you know, the cigar when you launched. And, you know, it's been a tough year with COVID and everything. Being a woman in this industry and coming out as, you know, what has that been like?
It sounds been great. Because, you know, if many people say, you know what, like the question like you asked me, what does it mean be a woman in the cigar industry? You know what? Besides you are a woman and you are a man, if you know your business, you know what you have, you know you have a good product and you want to share it with everyone, that's the matter. Be a woman, in my case, really don't make too much difference, because I think I did like everyone.
Absolutely.
If don't make any difference for me. And believe me, people like you guys, like everybody, the consumer, the customer, the retailers, don't make never any difference for me. Yeah. Like everybody treating me like I'm a woman on the cigar industry. This don't mean anything is different. Yeah. It's a woman. She knows about the business. And that's it. Like, I'm not born yesterday. I'm working on the cigar industry for the last 10 years. And I think this talk a lot about me. Or then Google my name. But yes, yes.
Well, that's just, you know, another beautiful part about the cigar industry of how open and loving it is for all people to enjoy this amazing product. And, you know, we're excited to share in that journey with you guys. What is your plan and strategy for this show?
My astrology really is no astrology. It's like be here, open to understand and learn more about each store. Take time to the owner, manager, to listen, where is your store located? What kind of type of cigar you sell already? Why you want to bring something new? Okay, inform myself a little bit more about the store before I start recommend, because I would love, yes, don't make a sale. I'm not come here really to make sales. I come here just to make a new friend and open new doors. We want to make Nova big, and this is one of our hashtag, but make Nova big is think of all of you, to give us, think of you too, like to give time to understand where is located the store, what kind of type of cigar you sell. And then, you know what? Give me the opportunity to carry my cigar, okay? Put Nova over there. Ask the people, you know about Nova? You try Nova before? We have many different blends. We have many different price points. If cigar, Nova cigar is there for everyone. And I think that the people have to understand. It's not only for fair case of people. Like it's everyone, everybody can enjoy Nova any day, any hour. And that is what we want to share with everyone. Yeah. Like,
and Gil told us a little bit about Nova as I was coming over and you were busy talking with some retailers. I understand that you use multiple small factories.
I believe in the small factories. I believe in take care of small factories, give you the opportunity to people understand in different part of the world is many good small factories. Nobody knows. Is many good master blenders. Nobody knows. And I think we focus in try to go to this kind of fabric around the world to find this kind of people, wait for somebody, try my product. And then we come to this part of the world and we do it exactly the same thing. We want somebody to try our product because, you know, it's like it's blend for everyone. And so it's funny. One day somebody asked me, Leo, you don't think it's too many cigars and you're going to come with a new cigar? I say, never is too many. And everybody want to try something different in one point. I'm working on the retail, and one of the most questions people ask me, something is new? You have something new? Yeah, we have something new. We have Nova. Yes.
That's fantastic. Well, and I know time is precious. We're excited to get you on our show for a full-length interview. It would be our honor. We'll set that up. But we wish you nothing but the best luck at the show and looking forward to seeing more. I can tell you guys, this 484, it's the first Nova I've ever had. An inch in, fantastic product. It is performing perfectly. So look out for Nova because Leo's coming and we're excited for her. Yes. Thank you so much, Leo, for your time.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks, guys.